Alright. Well, I skipped the intro, but I haven't played this game in a really long time, and a lot's changed actually since the last time I played it, but I decided that I wanted to start doing some kind of a game and recording it and putting it on YouTube, because I've never really done that before. So I chose this game. It's kind of a cool game. It's very relaxed. And just fun to play. Granted, a lot of stuff. A lot of stuff has changed since the last time I played it. No. I started playing this game when it first came out. And I thought, it's a really neat concept. It's cool to have a game that... it's just relaxing. That's all. That's all it's gotta be. Just relaxing. Like I said, it's been a while since I've done anything with it, but I thought it's such a neat little concept and a cute game. I don't have any oxygen. Stuff. Make some tethers. Thank you. That's the only other thing about the game that I really got frustrated with a long time ago was when you're mining stuff and you hit something else, you instantly switch to that. Carbon. Let's see, I'm not getting any carbon because I keep switching over. Last time I played this game, you didn't have now. We can explore a little bit. Well, that's weird. It's rather odd. That's interesting. Why wouldn't it let me plant a tether? Used to be. That's interesting. I'm a little baffled by that, to be honest. Hmm. kinds of cool stuff. But I gotta figure out now. Gonna make it. Awful close. So, let's do that. It doesn't fit there, so we'll just set it right here. Well, that was... Doesn't fit in here. Oh, it does fit in there. There we go. Ugh. There we go. Alright. Now we're cooking. Alright, let's go. Let's go this way. Even though there's plenty of stuff. Played No Man's Sky, and I played a lot of those other ones, but I don't know. I just think this game is really, really neat. Solar thing on that. Alright, so we'll get some more carbon. was really cool with this game when it first came out was the underground stuff. And colors. I mean, the game's got amazing colors. I mean, it's kind of a simplistic game. Planets going around. Pretty neat. Really cool planet. Oxygen filters, oxygen storage. So I'm gonna put that there. Let's see. Guess this is gonna. Okay. and stuff. Circle in my area. That's where I'm gonna basically set up shop. Can't run. It's a bit of my home base. Doesn't actually do anything on there, though, does it? Okay. So, prints large objects. So, what can I do? Utilize them. Oh, that's funny. Okay. That's funny. Basically broke everything I did. That's all right. Okay. So what do I need to do? Resin. Go this way a little bit. For some resin. Curious what's changed and quite a bit of the game has changed from when I played it last. Okay, so I'm all out of those. Okay. So there's resin over here. Find some. Yeah, let's open it here. Okay. Some of the bank. Thank you. So I got one resin. Keep switching. So I'm not going down there because I have a hole, so let's do this. Probably don't need as much organic stuff right now, but I'll just grab it. Okay. Put that away. That more over there? Yes. Okay. Cool. See, that's the only part that frustrates me. Is it? It's confusing itself. You want resin, but you're not getting resin. You're getting there. Okay. To do what I want to do, or at least to build something. Put there, put that there. Now, thank you. just need to start printing. There we go. Whoops. That's our medium platform. Let's do that. They changed a little bit. Ah, oh, did it really? Alright. So there's some things. Over there, and this is we'll put this right here. So, take this thing, there. Printer. I thought I already had one of those, actually. What's this? See a power plug though. Yeah, that's weird. I think while since I've done this kind of stuff. Two resin. Two combat, one resin. Storage is two resin. Okay. Alright. I think. I think what I'll do too. Compounds. So a lot has changed with this game. The game is a lot different than it was. Some different stuff to it, which I think is cool. That's weird. Where the hell did all those come from? Okay. So now, I think for tonight I'm done. And I will, yeah. Yeah. I think that's it. Hanging out for my first episode. It's taken me a while to get to this point, but I'm enjoying this little game again. Been a while since I played it.